The theme for this year's observance of World Health Day, Health for All, Strengthening Primary Healthcare to Build Resilient Systems, is timely, relevant, and significant for St. Lucia, says the Chief Medical Officer, Dr. Sharon Belmar-George. Current health indicators suggest a need for urgent collective action to improve the health status of the country, she says. The results from a behavior risk factor survey carried out in 2019 indicated that chronic non-communicable diseases-related deaths were significantly high at 82%.
The survey indicated that 83.2% of the population do not meet the WHO requirement of servings of fruits and vegetables consumed per day. We note higher levels of salt consumption in younger individuals aged 18 to 44 years. St. Lucia's current alcohol consumption rate is one of the highest compared to other Caribbean countries and across genders. Of concern is the significant increase in women drinkers from 2012 to 2019. Tobacco use remains high at 25.2%.
During the management of the COVID-19 pandemic, healthcare services were diverted to reduce the impact on the population. This led to reduced access to regular health services, reduced screening among at-risk and healthy populations, and delayed management of patients with chronic diseases. The childhood immunization program was also affected, putting St. Lucia and the region at risk for the introduction of vaccine-preventable diseases that were previously eliminated. In light of this, deliberate efforts were made during 2022, says the CMO, to facilitate the integration of COVID-19 case management into regular health services, and priority was also placed on the other regular health programs, in particular primary health care programs. The Ministry of Health has committed itself to the development of programs to reverse the noted trends.
One such policy is the universal health care with a phased approach. This will serve to ensure accessible, affordable, quality healthcare for all. The primary healthcare system is presently being strengthened through the Health System Strengthening Project. This will provide support with equipment, supplies, and training. Improvements to hospital care is also being managed. In an effort to foster healthy lifestyles in an immediate yet sustainable way, the Ministry of Health has instituted St. Lucia Moves, which includes increased physical activity in all settings, including workplaces, healthy eating habits, and attempts at screening the entire population to facilitate early diagnosis and care.
World Health Day should serve as an individual call to action towards better health, says the Chief Medical Officer. This translates to healthy lifestyles, including healthy diets with fruits and vegetables, increased physical activity, reduced alcohol consumption, avoiding tobacco use, effective stress management, and ensuring regular wellness checks and screening for non-communicable diseases. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.